I made a great discovery on eBay recently. It's a type sample book from the Ukraine published in 1930 in the town of Kharkov. Kharkov is the cultural center of the Ukraine, center of the constructivist movement. This is in the period between the Bolshevik Revolution and the harsh crackdown on intellectuals and arts in 1935 in the post-revolutionary period. It was a period in which the art of constructivism really flourished in the Ukraine, when it produced designers like Alexander Rodchenko, of course, who became world famous, and other designers who came out of the Ukraine who worked in this unique style, which was sort of part of the Art Deco movement, also very different and very uniquely Russian. I hope this book is going to be a great resource for me in the future. I've just arrived from the Ukraine to my studio, and I think I'm going to get a lot of great font ideas out of this book. And it's really a wonderful discovery. I hope some more things like this will come out of the former Soviet Union so that we can preserve this design legacy.